Welcome one and all, I'm Decoy, and today we're going to talk about bottlecap mines. It's a fairly weird subject because you don't need to go out and find plans to make it, they don't exist. What you do have to do is get your hands on a bottlecap mine, because as soon as it gets into your inventory, you're going to be able to craft it. This is made a little bit more difficult by the fact that it seems like they're not in the world anymore. They used to be, but thanks to an exploit a while back, Bethesda removed them from the game, and we haven't got them back yet. Hopefully down the road that'll change, but for right now, you're going to have to get lucky and either find someone that will give you a bottlecap mine, or you're going to have to keep an eye out at player shops to hopefully snag one up. Now, I have seen them priced between a couple hundred caps up into thousands of caps, so really, really, I hope you can find someone who's not going to rip you off. Now, the bottlecap mines, of course, work like a bottlecap mine should. It explodes, shoots bottlecaps everywhere. Lots of fun. And then you can go over and collect some caps up out of it. It was a little depressing to see all those bottlecaps on the ground, and yet I only got 3 bottlecaps, but I think that's for a good reason. Now, once you've unlocked the plan, you have to find your tanker or workbench, go down to mines. You are going to need Demolition Expert 1 to be able to craft it. But if you look in its ingredients, bottlecaps aren't one of the stated ingredients, so maybe that's why they're so cheap. I don't know. But really, that wraps up everything I've got to say about this. Hopefully, some people down in the comments will help some of you get your hands on bottlecap mines. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please remember to like, sub, and share. Later!